this would happen. Not in our house.
I don't know. There's no way to be sure.
If we don't know, then we can't trust anyone.
But it's hard to say without knowing where this news came from. It's bad enough having their soldiers in our house. But if you won't be open with me, then our problems run deeper.
Get in there! Go get in there!
Go in. Get in there! Oh, no, no, you do what you're told!
No, please!
I like to stay in the fucking was! Donnie was standing over there!
Get down there!
It's time to have some respect.
Get down there!
Off again.
Get down there and die like a good little...
He's had enough, he's fucking had enough.
What do you want from me?
No, he was over there.
And Ramsay was
here. I'll play it how I want.
You will bend the knee to your liege lord.
Never! I don't kneel to bastards!
Yes, that's so much more fun!
Get out of my house now, all of you!
Oh, look here! It's the new lord! You're in luck. We're just getting to the best part. Little Lord Ethan's final breath. Unless you want to play the Lord of House Forrester instead.
You can't do this. You can't do this!
We'll do as we please. Besides, we're not finished.
You must stop.
I know you've seen it before.
Show some respect in my house, in my home.
And that's what we're doing. Remembering young Ethan as he was.
Oh, please, no.
Say hello to your father.
Oh, no, Ethan.
He's down.
Oh, well done. I'd say he died better than the real Ethan.
Oh, better than the real Ethan.
What about you, eh? You want to be next?
Men without honor are lower than dogs.
I'd be happy to dirty my blade with your blood.
All right, who's next?
Make his mother watch.
Now we'll really have some fun.
Enough! Griff will deal with him. When he's done, he'll own this fucking house. And you'll regret what you've done here. Take your boy out of here while you still can.
Roderick! Now is not the time.
Wendell, pack the extra rations. Duff, make sure the quivers are full and the torches are dry. Garrod.
What's happening?
We're heading north of the wall to deliver justice to brothers turned traitor. They're hiding in the woods at a place called Craster's Keep. I've been looking for volunteers.
The cowards murdered Commander Mormon. We're going to kill every one of them. And we won't all be coming back.
Who else volunteered?
Cotter and Finn offered their sword. And so did Britt. He took his vows in the sect. He's a brother now. I understand why you hate him. But bad blood could jeopardize this mission. Too many unknowns out there. I can't have my own men killing each other.
I'll go in his place. I'm a better fighter than Brit. You'll want my sword before his.
I don't doubt your skill. But I need every sword that's willing to go. Even someone like Brit. If you do come, I need to know there won't be any trouble. Even if he provokes you.
Can I count on you? I need your word, Garrett.
I'm sorry. I can't promise you that.
I understand. I'd say the same if you asked me to swear allegiance to a bloody Frey. If you're willing to come, just stay out of each other's way.
Aye.
It's a hard road to Crestus. We leave tomorrow at first light.
Now why don't you go talk to those two? And make sure they're ready.
Doff! Where are my arrows?
Well, what did Jon Snow say? I don't think he likes us much.
Definitely doesn't like you, Finn.
He wants us ready for the march tomorrow.
Just give the word. I'm tired of being under Frostfinger's boot all the time.
You do know we're heading off to fight a band of murderers, right?
That's why you bring a ranger.
Point is, he doesn't want any problems with you going to Craster's.
Well, there's something you should know, then. I borrowed this from you.
What?
I just got curious. I wanted to know why your uncle was here.
It never ends with you.
Well, I didn't mean no harm, honest. I just wanted a quick look. I wasn't stealing.
That's mine. Hand it back.
Of course. I wasn't stealing. I was just taking a peek. But the thing is, I noticed this part here.
North Grove? That's just some shit story for little kids. A rumour.
No, it's not.
Of course it is. I heard it's a witch's den where they turn children into giants. Garrett, you don't actually take it seriously, do you? It's a fairy tale. For idiots. Everyone knows that. Didn't think you were that gullible.
Lord Forrester knew all about it. It's a fortress. Hidden from the world.
And this says it's somewhere in the north. On the other side of the wall.
And here I thought you might have some brains, Garrett. You two deserve each other. Have fun chasing your tails.
Good. Didn't need him anyway.
What do you mean?
Finn doesn't know about the mammoths. Or White Walkers. Or how to sneak past a giant.
What, and you do?
But you know, it's the things you hear about. The rumours is all. I wouldn't know myself.
Rumours my arse. You're hiding something, Cotter.
I'm not. They're just things I hear around Castle Blacksall. People talk, you know.
Not about the North Grove, they don't.
Well, you do. Probably heard you talking about it. Or maybe one of the recruits.
Don't make me regret lying about the knife for you, Cotter. Tell me what you know.
All right. All right. I've been on the other side of the wall, Garrett. You see, I live there. In the north. I'm part of the free folk. People round here call wildlings. I know it's crazy. I was with some other free folk. We were looking for weapons, south of the wall. We got caught. So I passed myself off as a local and, well, they sentenced me here to Castle Black for stealing. I shouldn't be here. This isn't my place. I didn't know what else to do.
Carter, you're the bloody enemy. How am I supposed to trust you now?
Your enemy, Garrett. I'm your friend. Or at least I thought I was. Are we still friends? I mean, I know, it's a lot to take in.
Don't worry. Bloodthirsty wildling or not, we're still brothers.
That is good to hear. At least when Mance Raider wants to boil you alive, you'll know someone in high places.
Cutter! What did I say? That shithouse you fixed is still leaking!
I'll be right there. I'm going back home, no matter what, Garrett. I've heard stories. Old tales of a secret forest within a forest. Your lord knew what he was talking about.
You know where the North Grove is?
No. But I'll help you find it. I'm deserting anyway, heading back home. I can guide you, keep you alive. Stick with me and I'll show you the way. Plenty of things out there want to kill you.
All right. Even if you are a bloodthirsty wildling.
I won't let you down.
Cutter! Now!
On the way! Please, don't tell anyone about me. The Watch would kill me if they found out.
Look at the size of this army. Seems the Targaryen Guild may take the city soon enough.
We'll find Croft here, somewhere. You all right?
No, it fucking hurts, Asha. And I've been through shit. Sliced, stabbed, beaten, had my face clawed off. But this... bloody dragon.
Well, at least you don't smell half as bad as you did a day ago.
I'll go and find this Croft.
Look, Asha, back in that cave. What happened? It was him or me, right? You must have thought only one of us was making it out. It's not fair to ask. I know. It's fucking brutal.
Malcolm is family, Beska.
4 fucking years. That's how long I've watched your back. I thought I was your family. Fuck. I thought... forget it. Doesn't matter.
Beska, you know I'll always have your back. I'm not going anywhere.
That's horse shit, little brother. You're going home. I understand. Your house. Your family. But there's nothing for me with you in Westeros. I'll help you get your army, and then... I'm done.
Beska! I don't understand.
I know where Croft is. This Croft, how well do you know him?
Too well.
I thought you said you were friends.
Yeah, we are. We are. Great friends.
Asha fucking Forrester. Son of a poxy whore. You have some balls walking into my tent after all these years with that mama's monkey grin on your face.
Well, that went well. Great friends indeed.
All right, maybe I deserve that.
That's not even a taste of what you deserve. You never understood consequences, Asha. One stupid mistake cost me an eye. But you never learn. You figured you'd steal from me and I'd just forgive you? Not a fucking chance. So how are you going to pay me back? Your eye? Your hand? Or how about your tongue?
Croft, no!
Be reasonable.
I am reasonable! I'm letting him fucking choose.
Look, Croft. What we did was wrong. I'm sorry for that.
You heard him. Now let him go.
You're not getting out of this with a fucking apology.
Croft, I deserve your anger as much as Asha.
Don't worry, Beska. You're next. Now choose, or I slice off your balls, Asha.
A man
betrays my trust. There's a price
to be paid. Let him go!
Enough!
No more fucking about!
Fuck you, Croft!
Have it your way. You didn't need your testicles anyway.
Oh, that was bloody beautiful. Fucking Asher. You were pale as a snow bear's ass.
Are you fucking joking?
You bloody bastard.
This is why people steal your shit and take off in the night.
Come on, you assholes. Have a drink. Jodan, the Khaleesi's best wine.
Your friend has an interesting sense of humor.
So what in seven hells are you two doing here on the arse end of the earth, eh? You're a long way from, young guy.
We have a proposition for you.
We need an army, Croft. My home back in Westeros is under siege.
We need your hellhounds. 100 good men.
Am I in a hobby's tin? Would I ever go back to Westeros? I've got it good right here. Her grace pays good coin.
Did this Khaleesi make you a house cat, Croft? Curled up at her feet? Since when do you turn down an adventure?
Since the second son swore to Daenerys, bloody Targaryen. I've laid my sword at her feet, Asher.
Perhaps we could talk to her.
She's a little busy right now, commanding a fucking siege. Her enemies are nailing children up on posts for 100 miles, and a bloody dragon's gone missing.
But I know where to find her dragon.
Ha! Unfucking likely. You expect me to believe you've just happened to have seen the one fucking dragon loose in the world?
Orange eyes, as big as my head. Scales all black.
That doesn't prove anything. Enough of this nonsense. We're done here, Asher. You two back in my life. Spinning your tails again. This is all I need.
Beska, show him.
A dragon did that.
So you rolled over into the bloody campfire in your sleep.
Croft, I've seen her dragon.
Oh, bugger me with a bloody spear. If you're lying about this, it'll cost more than your balls.
Fair enough.
Come on, you son of a bitch. The beast's name is Drogon. You'll want to hear about him right away. And don't think you're going to charm her with that fucking Asher grin.
Big day tomorrow, isn't it? Off to Craster's Keep. Assuming you're not too busy looking for your North Grove.
I thought you didn't believe in it.
Not saying I do. But if it was real, can you trust Cotter with it? You ask me. There's just something off about him. Aside from him being an oily thief, I mean. Like he's holding something back. Can't put my finger on him.
Wouldn't hurt to keep an eye on him.
Don't need to tell me that. He steals my knife, then your stuff. I'm not sure I want him walking behind me while we're out there.
Finn, get back on watch until your relief arrives.
They're late.
You think Mance Rayder is going to wait for them?
Right.
Asshole.
And Tuttle, you've got torches that have gone out. Keep them lit. Let the wildlings know we're still home.
That's ironwood for sure. This must hold up the lift. Probably fall apart if it wasn't frozen together.
Pig farmer. A 300-mile walk, and you're still in my way.
I figured we'd settle things on the way to Crastus, but this is even better.
I don't have any time for you anymore, Brett. I hate you. You hate me. Now let's move on.
Right. Garrod the Merciful, sparing the lives of everyone who does him wrong.
I did duty to my lord back on that bloody farm. And for doing a proper job of it, what'd I get? Banished to the fucking wall!
I never did tell you about your father, did I? We bled him at first, like a pig. Seemed only fair he should feel what it's like. Near the end, he could barely breathe. Kept begging us to leave your sister alone, so I made sure he was still alive when she started screaming. It was the last thing your father ever heard. The more we sliced, the worse it got.
Shrieking the whole time.
You're not worth it.
I didn't come here to chat, you fucking cunt. Too bad your father didn't fight like that. Might still be alive. And I thought you were going to make this easy.
You want my blood? Well, come and get it!
That was pathetic. Let's see if you scream like... You got lucky, pig farmer. You didn't kill my man back at your farm. At least let me have my sword. Keep it interesting. Or are you afraid?
Take your sword. When you die, you'll know you weren't good enough.
So noble, you fucking cunt. Finish it. Go on.
That's not a mercy you deserve.
These people are all scared, my lord. The White Hills have driven them away from the Ironwood Forests.
Out of the way!
And now they come here, starving, looking for food. Food we don't have to spare. How can we support an army and reclaim our place in the north? We can't even feed a handful of peasants. Our backs are at the wall again, and this won't get better on its own.
These are hard times, to be sure. Harder than I've ever seen. But I'll do whatever it takes to get us through it.
We'd better hope we figure something out. With those Whitehill bastards in our house, we must be wary.
Come on, you!
Let me go! You can't do this!
Good. You're here. Look. Look at this. Did you see what this girl did? She attacked my man like an animal.
Bloody bit me.
Yeah, now it's her turn. She's gonna get what she has coming to her. This won't go unpunished.
Let go of me!
I don't care if she's your sister.
He deserved it.
You'll do no such thing. I won't allow it.
That's not for you to decide.
I saw him stealing from our kitchen, and I told him to stop. He laid his hands on me, so I bit him.
Bloody wench!
I was only doing what had to be done.
I warned you not to mistreat my men. Someone will have to answer for this.
Do you hear me?
Thieves have to be punished, so your man got what he deserved. He's lucky he didn't get any worse than that.
So you've given over your duties to this girl, then? Or can you not control your sister?
Don't listen to him, Roderick.
And if you can't rein her in, yeah, what about the rest of them? It's about time she saw a real lord again and learned proper discipline.
My sister, she made a mistake. That's all. She is but a child, and this arrangement tests us all. I'll make sure it doesn't happen again.
She's not the only one who's made mistakes. And the problem starts at the top, Roderick.
Watch your tongue, boy.
You yourself had the gall to strike one of my men. And that's the real problem with you foresters. You're too fucking proud. Always have been. It was bad enough when you were above us. And now it's even worse. Because you don't see how far you've fallen.
Still high enough to look down at you.
Now here's a brave and wise girl. A girl who knows how to speak the truth of things.
No. A girl who should know her station. That's how I like to see you, foresters. Oh, foolish Roderick. Now I'll have to put you in your place. You will learn some fucking humility. Or this won't be the last lesson I teach you, foresters!
Have you no honor? I'll run you through for that. I'll cut you down like straw men.
I'm fine, Roiland. I'm fine. I'll handle this.
Even broken, he's twice the man you are.
I bet this makes you angry, eh? You probably want to get up and hit me. But we know how that would go, don't we? Now, are you going to be a good little forester, learn your lesson, and stay down?
Roderick!
I will not yield.
You bloody snot. Why don't you fucking get it?
Get up, Roderick.
Stay down, my lord.
Your brother Ethan didn't know his place either. Ramsay Snow taught him good. Talia here will meet the same end. Unless you're a good little forester, you learn your place and stay down. Some forester is going to learn their lesson today.
Oh, I'll stay down.
Consider this even, girl. Your brother learned the lesson for you. You'd be wise to follow his lead.
As would all of you. Your lord is a smart man. First in his line that understands. Now you need to understand too. You can be Lord, Roderick. So long as we all know who holds the reins here. Come on!
You did the right thing, my son. You had to submit.
Aye. A true lord.
But we... You let them win. Do you see that? He still acts like he rules the house. But he's let his guard down. So, did he get what he wanted? Or did you? At the time, I wanted you to crush him. I'm just glad you're still alive.
Now is not the time to fight. We'll let them think they've won until we're ready to strike.
And when you're better, things will be different. I asked Ethan not to change who he was. I tried to make him promise me, I now know that was childish of me. I'm ready to change now. I'm willing to do anything to help our family. I mean it, Roderick. I don't care what. I'll do it.
I am too.
Father used to say we Foresters are as tough as the Ironwood.
We are.
All of us. And I'm sure the others will do whatever it takes as well. What you did, yielding to Griff, you had your reasons. But...
no one can know the future. Whatever tomorrow brings, Talia, the Foresters will stand tall.
What are you waiting for?
There's no good that can come from this. Not anymore.
The Khaleesi will see you now.
So, Asher Forrester, if you presume to speak of my dragons, choose your words carefully.
What have you done, Garrett? Frostfinger is calling for your head. Tell me Britt's death was an accident.
Mira, what are you doing? I can't pretend I haven't seen this. Mira, just tell me what's going on.
We are weak.
We have no allies.
And Griff claims to be the new Lord of Ironwrath.
There's been a raven from Lord Whitehill. He's invited us to High Point.
Drogon wouldn't have attacked without reason.
By order of the Queen!
Fuck you and your Queen!
Deal with your friend.
Nothing ever stays in the past, Asher.
Garrett. It's time to go.